been bringing clothes to her for last 30 plus years. I stay in Sentosa now. But I like his starch clothes, so I come here all the way to give. Because very few people can do the starch way I like.
This is my first time here, and we traveled more than half an hour to reach here. We heard the service is very good.
I've been coming here for about 30 years to get stationery stuff since I was a kid.
Yeah. Many things A to Z you get over here.
我叫名字叫梅福才，今年70岁，叫所谓叫上海振兴，因为我上海这两个名字我爸是从上海过来的。
I'm Abdul Samad. My age is 66 this year. I'm the owner of Katong News Agency. My father founded this shop in 1955. It started as a provision shop, sundries and cosmetics items.
bed sheet这些可登，所以一天烫那时候我学3年多，才慢慢开始在学烫衣服。以前做生意啊，最难的时候就。 没有顾客咯，因为那时候刚开始的时候，谁懂什么时候开始不懂，就现在懂的时候，人家后面开始已经有很多店了，所以竞争是很厉害的。现在顾客就是没有功能，<笑>我这个老的，从一脚踢到完。<笑>
我们保留的应该是裤子还烫的。 吊住，顾客来我们拿出来包还给顾客，这个是到现在还在用的，还可以 recycle
麻子。对，很好。装修的话，我动到很多东西，因为这个厨完全不会动 ，fix 的是以前是我爸爸上海人的工匠来做给他的，这个厨为什么这样放？为什么不要放吃？ 你懂我们抓渔网吗？盐盐渔网，盐盐后面是尖的，一进去就进去了。所以这东西风水就是这样讲，即东西从进来，就从财这边进来。When
he started in 1955, it was mainly a small half shop, was not as big as this. And you only catered with rice, provision, shampoos, detergents, Colgate, all the main household items. He slowly expanded the shop and he changed it to stationeries because a lot of students needed stationeries. And after that, there was a demand for school books. What happens here is, we are opposite the school, there are the three sections. The 130 section is very crowded. Practically, nobody can enter the shop because everybody's inside the shop choosing pencils, rubbers, and stationeries, and the tidbits, and the comics. So it's nearly packed for about half an hour. It happens every day during the school days. At the end of December, during the school books buying time, what we do, we rearrange the whole shop just to cater for school books, selling books. All the other things disappear. Sustainability is a bit difficult nowadays because all the prices are too low to earn a substantial profit. You cannot survive on items which only sells at a low price. In the early days, we had thousands of customers coming to the shop per day. Now, it has dropped to only 100 people a day. Uncle, you're closing. Where am I going to get my Pokemon card? I feel their emotion because for me, it's also a loss in my own feelings. Because I also feel that I need these customers. They come and enrich my life, you know. I really love working in the shop. It's not at all stressful. I have a routine. Every day, you wake up at 6 and come to the shop at 6:30. You open the shop, there will be customers coming, talking to you, cheering you on. And this is the worst thing. It would be very sad.
我做这行，我做久了，你叫我放，我不舍得放。现在我还能跑能动，你叫我做那么多么？我放颠的嘞，惯了嘛，对，三十多做，万三天我惯了嘛，对。所以不是我不要退休，不是你，有人讲很简单，一家不知道一家事。我给我中东几千万，我就退休。没有人可以 take over。你说给了，现在年轻人你要放得开，看得开了，不要说一定要传，一定要传，他们不要就不要，没空。我们这老了，老年可以拉多少人就拉多少，拉多人就 拉多人，拉到整个趴下去，不要拉了，那就不要拉了。
Every time when I open the shop at 6:30, he goes to market.So he will say hi, very, very, very friendly terms.
我跟三妈是应该是我们很熟很熟很朋友来的，啊，认识他是应该50年。
You just give up the property, it doesn't matter. You can move from one house to another house, but it's your friendliness with the neighbors. That's where you miss the neighbors, not the property. The shop itself is just a building. The business is the emotion and life for me.